So, even from the shackles of death, my old enemy pursues me. You're too late, Fortescue. Already my army has risen from the grave. You will never leave this necropolis.
These dark old caves and their filthy stench of old witches. A coven of the warty old hags lived here once, unholy fires burning all night while they brewed up unspeakable muck in their cauldrons. They moved on years back, but the smell still makes our eyes sting.
Thank you.
So soon? It must think it is a hero by now. But only a true hero is worthy of a place in the Hall of Heroes. See the ghostly statue of your fraudster self? When it has turned solid, a true hero you will be.
I knew it would take more than an army of the evil dead to throw your stride, sir. I've something that may help you on your quest, Captain. I give it to you freely, though I have no idea what it is.
Thank you. Oh!
It's the Hall of Heroes shopping mall. Bargain hunters should check out the ground floor. Well-to-do shoppers should check out the upper floor. That's where it's at.
Ah, Fortescue! What's this I hear about that Archcad Zarog still being alive? Thought you killed the fella. Never mind, you old warhorse. Better show him what's what, eh? I expect Johnny's zombie's a bit more of a handful than you remember. How are you doing for weapons? Here, take my warhammer. It'll smash anything and it won't fall apart like a club. I only ever get to use it cracking walnuts around this place. Nonsense, Fortescue. I won't take no for an answer. Knock a few heads for old Stanier Ironhewer, eh?